अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट, आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह। सो नाउ कम एंड टेक आउट योर इस्लामिक स्टडीज़ बुक। टेक आउट द पेज नंबर 38, यूनिट 4C। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ जर्नी ऑफ ताइफ। ओके, नाउ लेट सी। द होली प्रॉफिट सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम वेंट टू द सिटी ऑफ ताइफ फॉर प्रीचिंग ऑफ इस्लाम। ही टुक हज़रत ज़ैद बिन हरीसा रज़ी अल्लाह ताला अन्हु विथ हिम। प्लीज़ लिसन केयरफुली बिकॉज क्वेश्चन आंसर इन द नेक्स्ट पेज, द ऑल आंसर इज़ गिवन इन दिस टॉपिक। सो लिसन केयरफुल, दैट्स वाई यू हैव टू सर्च द आंसर, दैट इज़ मोर ईजी फॉर यू। ताइफ एंड द पीपल ऑफ ताइफ। ताइफ इज़ अ ब्यूटिफुल सिटी, इट इज़ 65 किलोमीटर अवे फ्राम मक्का। द inhabitant of the city were rich people. The Prophet ﷺ went to every house there to preach Islam. He called them to the way of Allah in a very kind manner, but they were very proud to their wealth and property and paid no attention to his words. Disrespect to the Prophet ﷺ. The people of Taif disrespected the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They told the wise of peace him, wherever the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam went, they would follow him, taunt and abuse him. They would try to make fun of him. They even threw stones at him. Nauzubillah. Hazrat Zaid radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu shielded the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hazrat Zaid رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ shielded the Prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وآلہ وسلم. Both were injured and the bleeding. Nalain means shoes of the Prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم were filled with his blood. Okay, now come to the next page, number 39. The Prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وآلہ وسلم reaches a garden. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and Hazrat Zaid رضی اللہ تعالی عنہ reached a garden. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam rested there and offered salam. The owner of the garden ordered his servant to offer some grapes to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The thing is very clear over there. They both go from the garden and the because the salah time is over there, the garden owner gave him to his servant. Okay, you have to go offer some grapes to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam recited Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. I'm really sorry. Recited Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim before eating the grapes. You know that जब उन्होंने खाना खाने से पहले बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम पढ़ा, the servant was surprised and said, जो servant grapes लेके आता, he is literally surprised or said, I have never heard these words before. मैंने पहले कभी ऐसे अल्फाज नहीं सुने. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, where are you from? तुम कहाँ से हो? What is your religion? और तुम्हारा मज़हब क्या है? The servant said, I am a Christian from Nineveh. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, is it not Nineveh, the city of Prophet Yunus alayhi salam? The servant said, how do you know Prophet Yunus alayhi salam? Ki aap kaise jante hain? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, he was my brother. He was Allah's prophet and I am too Allah's prophet. The servant stood up, kissed the forehead, kiski Nabi Pak sallallahu alaihi wasallam ke, and the hand of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then he accepted Islam. Subhanallah, subhanallah. Okay, now student, come to the next page. The page number is 40. The heading is there. The angel of mountain comes to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Prophet of Taif did not accept the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam call to Islam. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sad at this. Almighty Allah, said the angel of mountain to him. He paid salam to him and said, O beloved messenger or of Allah, Allah is very displeased with what the people of Taif have done to you. I am the angel of mountains. I am your command. If you want, I will blow the two mountains over them to destroy these wicked people. The Prophet ﷺ replied, There is no need. इसकी कोई ज़रूरत नहीं है for that. I am hopeful. मुझे उम्मीद है. I am hopeful that their future generations will be Muslim. Subhanallah. इनका होप थी, उनकी उम्मीद थी किसकी? नबी पाक सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम की. सीइंग द काइंडनेस एंड मर्सी ऑफ द प्रॉफिट सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम द एंजल हैड टू से यू आर हैज योर लॉर्ड हैज मेड यू रऊफ एंड रहीम. माशाल्लाह, उनकी ये बात सुन के एंजल ने उन्हें क्या बोला? हैज योर लॉर्ड हैज मेड यू रऊफ एंड रहीम. मोहम्मद बिन कासिम अ ग्रेट मुस्लिम मिरर एंड द कैंकर ऑफ सिन वॉज द फ्रॉम द डिस्टेंस ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ द ताइफ. ओके, द सम डू यू नो ऑन हिज रिटर्न फ्रॉम ताइफ अ ग्रुप ऑफ जिन्स कम टू द प्रॉफिट सल्लम एंड एक्सेप्टेड इस्लाम. माशाल्लाह. ओके, नाउ स्टूडेंट कम टू द पेज नंबर 41. दीज आर सम एक्सरसाइजेस फ्रॉम देयर. Exercises corner are there. I have done some for you. I hope you see the clearly on this picture. Okay, I just read one more time, that is more easy to you. The one match is done for you already. The people of Taif did not accept the Prophet Sallam call to Islam. Match them. Hazrat Zaid Raziullah Talana shielded the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. The third, the Prophet ﷺ recited Bismillahir Rahman Rahim before eating the grapes. Nineveh, the city of Prophet Yunus alayhi salam. Okay, now students, some question answer there. I have described the all chapter very clearly. I hope very easy question answer there related to your subject, related to your topic. You search the answer in your book and write down your copy. Every time I told you, please write down all fill in the blanks, true, false and question answer in your school copy. Please, it's my request. I hope you understand. Inshallah, see you next time. Allah Hafiz. Take care of yourself.